All right, y'all. I am back again with my Abyssal 3510-9. I shouldn't even say -9 anymore because it's obvious it's the -9 because the other one is an 8 amp. This one's a 9 amp. And I should have also oiled the wheels, but I don't remember where I put my oil. I'm probably just going to go out there and get the can of lubricant and put on it. But, I greased the brush roller bearings. I ended up greasing both of them because what's the point in just doing one? But, yeah, we're going to go ahead. This is a weekly vacuum video. So, here we go. There's no scraping anymore because I have fixed the brush roller bearings, so we won't have to hear the scraping anymore. So, we're not done yet because we still got the day room and hallway. Now, this one is lower carpet, so we gotta set it down on the carpet. So even though I don't think this one is accurate with the carpet, we still got to put it on low. It's gonna sound a little strained, so anyway, here we go. It's caught on the royal. I gotta move some stuff around in here. All right, time for the hallway. This, we're gonna have to put it on high because it will pick up the rug. People think these things don't have cleaning power because they're old, but they do. I'd turn on the hallway light because this is not the one of the more deluxe units with the headlight. Here we go. Thank you. so that's the 3510 in a weekly backing video. And I'm still wanting to work on one of the requests I have with this, and that is indeed the versus test between this and the Kenmore. But again, the Kenmore needs work. It really needs a motor rebuild or something. But I don't really have time to do that because I've got other things I'm busy with, and it just slips my mind. I'll get on that eventually, but for now, it's just going to be the 3510 that's possible. I will see about getting on the Kenmore request as soon as possible. So, until then, tell me how y'all liked it. Tell me what y'all want to see. I'll see what I can do, how I can do it, and when I can do it, and if I can do it. Be sure to subscribe and turn on notifications for more content if you haven't yet. And until next time, bye, y'all.